Commissioner, you told us about the necessity to speed up certain decisions within the European Union. How will you achieve this?
In many social sectors and economic sectors, there is not a really rapid change of technologies. Take the agricultural sector, take trade, but the digital sector is changing year by year technologies, services, and options. And so to have a good regulation, to be just in time ready with the European rules, means to change our structure of work between Commission and Parliament and Council, integrating in a better and faster manner business ideas, chambers of commerce, unions, and so on. And it's my ambition to change our rules, our internal European rules, for to Europeanize digital policies in a better and faster manner.
How will you achieve this?
I will ask the Council, I will ask the Parliament, are you ready to work together in a deep but fast manner? And I'm sure they are ready, because the arguments are clear.